Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I have a haul for you. I'm gonna show you some of the things that I bought at Sephora and a few things that I bought at Ulta, and also something that I ordered from Tarte. And I did do a get ready with me, and I just filmed it right before this. So this is the look, so stay tuned for that. I'm gonna post that after I post the haul. So anyways, let's get into the haul. So the first thing that I'm going to show you is the Sephora eyelash curler, and it is super awesome. It comes with two extra eyelash, I don't know what these are called, but anyways, you're supposed to change the little sponge out every 3 months. And this is awesome because it's big enough where it gets all of your eyelashes and it doesn't pull them. So this was rated number one on their website, so I was excited to get it, and I tried it and I really like it. So the next thing I got, which I also have on my skin right now, is the Fursali. It's called Rolled Gold Elixir, and it's really cool. It is fast absorbing, lightweight moisturizer infused with 24 karat gold and added anti-aging benefits. So I thought I'd give it a try. I know it's kind of all over Instagram, and the girl who puts this out, she's really popular for a lot of DIYs, and I do watch her. And it looks like this. I don't know if you can see that, and it's got gold flakes inside there. And I did use that before I put on my makeup today, and so far so good. I'll keep you posted, or you can ask me questions about it. The next thing I bought is the IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Under Eye, and I believe it's the Illumination, and I do have that on as well. And so it looks like this. And I'll swatch it for you. It's very thick, but it's nice because then you don't need a lot, and that's what that looks like. And the color I have is medium, so I didn't have any problems blending that out, and I have this on today. The next thing I got, which is super popular too, and it's by Huda. And it is her liquid lipstick in Trophy Wife. I don't have that on because I have something else on that I bought. But it looks like this. And I'm super excited to try it. I'll swatch it for you. So pretty. So that's what that looks like. I love that color. So that's by Huda. I'm excited to try the formula because I hate drying liquid lipsticks. The next thing I got from Sephora is the Anastasia Beverly Hills. It is a, it's called a face detail brush. It's the A23. So this I bought, gosh, it's super flat. This I bought to use as for my highlight, and who knows what else. I don't know, but it's a really popular brush. People really like it. Right now it's really flat, but hopefully it puffs out a little bit. So I don't know, I'm excited to try it. And the next thing I got is the Sephora Coconut Water Lip Balm. And it looks like this. I actually meant to get the exfoliating ones. I'm not sure if this is it, but this might go back because I really wanted an exfoliating one. So, oopsie. And The last thing that I bought is this Viseart palette, and super cute. I haven't used it yet because I used something else on my eyes today, but it opens like this and like this. Super pretty colors. I heard a lot of good things about this brand. If you get like the regular size palettes, they're a little bit pricey, but everybody raves about the pigments, the colors, the formula. So this was, I think, $35, I'm not sure. But it's a great traveling palette and the colors are awesome. You get four mattes and four shimmers. So let me just swatch some of them for you. They're super pigmented and super soft and really not a lot of kick up. So there's the four shimmers. I know I'm not a great swatch artist, but super pretty, super pigmented. I love the way they feel. So I can see why they're really popular. I'll swatch the mattes for you. So those are the mattes. Those are terrible swatches. Sorry about that. But anyways, I really like them and I'm excited to use them. So I'll have to look at some tutorials on some eye looks for these, but I really like these. And so if you spend $35 or more, you can pick like a gift with purchase. So they're like deluxe samples. And so I got the Pores No More Luminizer Primer, and it's a primer base. And I love Dr. Brandt, so I didn't use this either because I used a different primer today, and it has color, which is awesome. I love primers that have color in them. So super creamy, so it's right there. I like it. So I'll have to try that out and see how that looks underneath my makeup. I'm gonna quickly show you what I got from Ulta. So the first thing I got is, of course, you can't never have enough cotton rounds. So I like these. They're just as cost effective, you getting them at Walgreens or wherever you shop. And I got I had a 20% coupon off my whole purchase, so I figured I'd get them. And I really like the Ulta brand. And the second thing I got is by Chlorane, and it is the shampoo with dessert date. It's for dry, damaged, and brittle hair. My hair is pretty dry because I do bleach it. And I actually got a sample of this in my Allure box, of course. I get tons of things in my Allure box that I absolutely love. And I got a sample of this, and I really liked it. It's natural, it's not supposed to harm the color in your hair, and it's just really good. I'm just loving natural things, so I got this. And this is funny, this was a cash register buy, but it's the Poo-Pourri, and I bought this to stick in my travel bag. You know when you go to hotels or you're traveling and you gotta go bathroom, and there's no fan, and there's no spray. Ugh. So anyways, it looks like this, and then you can spray it in the toilet, give it a couple sprays, and put it in the toilet before you go poopy, and it's supposed to smell good. So I'm super excited. I got original citrus. I think the other one had a lavender, and I'm just allergic to lavender, so I got that one. And the lipstick I have on right now is by Stila. Stila is one of my favorite liquid lipsticks. I have more mature lips, and so they're not super full of collagen. I do have fine lines, and this just is not drying. It doesn't go into my fine lines. I absolutely love it. And so this color is, it's called Fiery, I wanna say. It's F-I-E-R-Y. So I love it. I love this color. I was gonna get Besso because I really love Besso and I'm actually almost out of it, but I thought, you can't get everything in one trip. So I thought I'd try a different color and I absolutely love it. So that's that. Stila. And then last from Ulta, I saw this actually on the Sephora website. It's voted number one by Allure, but I decided I would get 20% off of it instead of 10% at Sephora. And it is the Living Proof Full Volume Blast. So when I straighten my hair, it gets really heavy and flat. So I thought when I straighten, I still want some volume up at the roots. So I thought I'd give this a try. I have not used it yet, but it's voted number one by Allure. And I love Allure. And so anyways, I'm excited to see if this works. So the last thing I'm gonna show you is what I got at Tarte. And I bought it off the website and it was from their friends and family sale. And I think I got 30% off. And the only thing is when you order from the Tarte website, well, this was my experience, it took forever, which yeah, when you're waiting for something, it's like trying to watch water boil. So anyways, this is what I bought. It's the Tartlet in Bloom, and I know it's super old and it's like from last year, but it's at Ulta, it's like rated one of the number one palettes. And since we're in spring and we're coming into summer, I thought this would be a great palette to have. So this is actually what I'm wearing on my eyes today. So if you want to see it in action, you can watch the Get Ready With Me, which is coming, like I said. So I love these colors. I think they're great for not only light skin tones, but for medium, even to dark, because they're dark colors, like they're super pigmented. So I really love that. And they give you a little card with two different looks on there. I didn't use that today. I kind of did my own thing, but I have used that, and I think I posted a picture on Instagram. And the last thing that I got from Tarte is it looks like this. It's their like version of a Z palette, and I just couldn't pass it up. It was actually on clearance. It's super cute, and it says Kiss and Makeup with a kiss, and it says Tarte, and it's like this. So you can put in your loose eyeshadows, blush, anything that you buy individual, you can put them in here and it's magnetized and it'll stick in there, and it's super duper cute. So anyways, that is my haul. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And if this is your first time here, please subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. And if there's something that you would like to see, let me know. Hopefully I can do that for you. And have a great day. See you next time. Bye, guys. Okay, you guys, I have to apologize. I forgot the most important thing that I bought at Ulta. And that is this, the IT Cosmetics. It's called Confidence in a Compact. And I've worn it, I think this is my third time. It's what I have on my face today. And I absolutely love it. I have it in the shade medium. And it comes with this little spongy thing, but I don't use that. I use a brush, and you'll see it in my Get Ready. But this is what it looks like. And it's kind of like a solid. And let's see. I don't know if you could see that. Okay, wait, you can't. But anyways, you'll see it in my Get Ready, and it's what I have on today, and I'm really loving it. It feels good on the skin, and it is $38 at Ulta, although I think QVC or the IT Cosmetics website is having their friends and family sale, and you can get 25% off of that if you order it through them. And I think you get like some free gifts and stuff. So anyways, sorry I forgot about this, but that was like one of the most important things that I got at Ulta. So